not easy to get these tanks on the move.
Cycling through Akron on their way from Ontario, Canada to Alabama on Tuesday, Maureen and Bob Corot did not expect to be riding through midsummer heat.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. We didn't think it was going to be this hot this soon, this far north. We thought we were going to have to get further south.
That's a lot hotter than I would like it to be, but we're dressed for it. We have sunscreen, lots of water. So, I mean, we're choosing to be out in the elements, so we're taking care that we don't get overdone.
Temperatures reaching 90 degrees threaten an October record that has not been broken in 73 years, closing Middlebury Academy and Main Academy in Akron, along with East Preparatory Academy in Cleveland because of the heat. Akron City Schools making the unusual decision to close Firestone Park Elementary. The building, more than 100 years old, has no air conditioning, and while crews are working on replacing the roof, the windows cannot be open.
On a day that's 90, it is uncomfortable. It gets warm. We try to provide students with an opportunity to have access to water and dressing out of the uniforms, but it does get warm. When it's 90 degrees, it does.
As we crank up the air conditioning on this unusually hot October day, let's not forget this is right around the corner. Let me remind you of this day in January,
where the temperature, the actual temperature, never got up to zero. Water mains were busting, mail delivery was canceled, and actually hurts to be outside.
For those who have no choice but to work outside, it's more of the same after having to cope with summer's heat, even though the calendar officially says it's fall.
Today's going to be a very hot day.
Yeah, 90 degrees.
Does that bother you?
It's fine for me, drinking water and taking my time.
You like working out in the heat?
Yeah, I like it.